I have to parse one more Talion scroll.
Don't forget what Sister Task says. Behind every good archive is a good filing system.
Inspiring.
Don't think we can slice that.
Have you visited the Temple of the Kyber, brother?
Many times.
I've been reading about it. It's written that visitors often see themselves in the visages of the Kyber statues within.
In a different age, we could visit the Holy City.
You are troubled.
Just missing the highlands and the sky.
I feel it too. We have long concealed our number.
Check it out, BD. I'm glad we found this.
This is splendid technology.
What do you make it?
Jedi. We tend to...
Give me a minute. Seer. Couldn't save our Maius. He gave his life for this. I'm sorry.
I know you did your best, Cal. And the Empire?
They did not track us.
Hey, Scrapper. Glad you made it back in one piece.
Master Cordova, did you find a way across the abyss?
No. But you may have, Cal. Bode and I were able to find some interesting data in the archives.
Let's show them what we dug up.
Centuries ago, the Republic established the colony on Kobol to study a stellar anomaly known as the Abyss. Santari Kree led the research team.
That's Z with him.
Early attempts to navigate the Abyss ended in disaster. The Republic was on the verge of abandoning the project.
And then guess who volunteers to fly in alone and discovers a planet on the other side?
Dagon.
Using the data from his voyage, Kree invented the Abyss Compass to guide others safely to Tenor.
The Republic established a settlement, the Jedi built a temple, just like you said, Cal.
Regrettably, a time of peace and prosperity was disrupted when Outer Rim Marauders invaded.
I saw them too, but how'd they get across the Abyss?
They must have stolen a compass. Don't worry, we won't be so careless.
Overwhelmed, the Republic abandoned Tenor, and the Jedi Council ordered Kree to destroy the compass.
Dagangera refused and rebelled against the Order.
That is a Gendai. They do not often ally with other species.
Looks like Ravis has been working with Dagon for a lot longer than we thought.
So the Order sent Jedi to secure the compasses. Dagon murders them over it.
Jedi. Killing other Jedi.
But Centauri said that Dagon was the key to Tantalar.
Maybe he is, young Jedi. Despite my efforts, those compasses you brought me were beyond repair. However, records indicate that three were unaccounted for.
So you're saying one might still be out there?
Yes.
And Dagon sent his army to look for it.
I'd ask you to stay and help us, but I recognize that look.
What look?
Hope. That planet could be a haven for those who stand against the Empire.
So you coming with us? I mean, Grease can make room on the Mantis. For all of you.
No. This place needs me. The Hidden Path needs me.
Cordova?
I'm sorry, my friend. But for now, my place is on Jeddah with Seer. Let me prepare a data stick so you'll have access to our research wherever your journey takes you.
Let me guess. You're staying too.
When we first met, I thought that what we shared was unique. Survivors, fighting together against the Empire who took our families.
Yeah. You helped me realize I wasn't alone.
As did you. But there is a galaxy full of people who have suffered as we have. It's as Seer said. Perhaps you have found a sanctuary for them.
Perhaps. If we can get to it.
I will join you. Besides, it's been far too long since I've made Grease's hair stand on end.
See you back on the Mantis, Night Sister.
There you are. Mantis is too...
Back to comp...
A compass?
Oh, and...
Wait, what? Why didn't you tell me?
Now that Marin's with us, we can go back to Coruscant.
Shattered moon it is.
What's that smell?
Smell? What smell? You could eat off this ship. But don't. I'm trying to keep it clean.
I smell it too.
Are you kidding me? It must be Cal. Always tracking things in and showing up with weird droids. And those outfits of his. I'm not even sure he cleans them. Oh, the ponchos alone.
We should burn them.
You know, you're right. We should.
Wow. This escalated quickly.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Ah!
You glad to be back?
Yes. It is nice to be traveling again. Grease is a little shaky in the cockpit.
You'll get the hang of it. Been a while.
I hope so. I do not fear death, but I would prefer not to die on the Mantis. It's nothing personal.
Next, let's go to...
Coruscant? We sure about this?
The capital of the Empire. I have never been there.
Coruscant's not so bad. When you're not being shot at.
Personally, I think Gal likes stirring up trouble.
Maybe there's some intel we missed.
Good luck with that. I've got a chores to do.
I will mask our approach.
All right, kids, sit down. We're here.
Stop here.
want to protect me.
Yeah.
focus.
Let's go. Where should we go next?
Headed to Kobo's finest watering hole.
The Mantis has changed.
Oh yeah, Cal and Boat, they ain't exactly the cleaning types.
I cleaned this morning. Wait, did I? No, I didn't. That's on me.
Marin, I didn't know you were coming. Hey, maybe I'll pick up some scas steaks. Why'd you join back up anyways?
Seer and I believe Tanalore could be a refuge for those persecuted by the Empire.
Persecuted by the Empire, huh? Gotta get crowded. Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
Welcome to Kobo.
Cal, so glad you're back. You missed all the action. It was horrible.
Did something happen?
The Raiders paid us another visit. Took a shine to that droid you found.
See?
They took her, Cal. Carried her right out. She's been droid-napped.
My saloon better be okay, Turgle. I think you brought this down on us.
I'm innocent, Mr. Grease. Promise!
Dagon sent them. He's after Tanalore.
There must be something more to Z than we realized. Something scrambled up in her memory banks.
We had to rescue her. Once he gets what he wants, he'll scrap her for sure.
It won't be easy to get her back. The Raider base is in the swamp. They gutted an old Lucre Hulk battleship from the Clone Wars.
We've seen it. Means they got a lot of firepower.
As do we.
She's right. Now's our time to move.
I like where this is going.
They already have what they came for. They're back at their fortress feeling safe, complacent.
They'll never see it coming.
Maybe not. But if you're wrong, then they'll be looking for payback.
Not to worry. I will stay here and look after Grease and the others.
You sure?
I think you two can manage. Just don't let him swim without supervision.
Let me know if you need help.
Hi, Sax.
Name's Mosey.
Marin.
All right. I'll scout ahead. Meet you there.
We're off to a pretty good start here, buddy. Got new seeds to plant.
The garden resonates with you.
Hi, Peely. Looks like...
Divine... But...
Gotta unlock this. Excellent.
Finally, those pesky Jawas have stopped.
I saw some Jawas in the...
Made themselves a little village on the far side. No one's heard a peep.
Maybe I'll see...
Really?
This outpost will take your life if you're not careful.
Found new seeds. Plant one, and I'll tell you all about it.
It's gone now. We did it.
Let's move.
BD, look, the meditation chamber. Shall we?
Come on! Oh, you're red for a treat!
Welcome, Jedi. Our problems are often matters of perspective. By shifting our position, so too moves our thinking, and thus by reframing it, a problem may not seem so vexing after all.
Sounds familiar.
I heard Dagon boarded the first transport out.
Nonsense. He would never.
Wherever he is, we need him. This is not good.
Planet is so different to Coruscant.
I find its quiet almost deafening by comparison.
And yet, there's a unique peace to it.
Let's get this data disk back to Z.
the clone. It's incoming!
Got something? Not much to look at. Hey, this is a good find. This is crawling with Imperials. Just gotta keep climbing. Help me out. We'll fight together.
send me.
Check it out, PD.
The Empire's really cracking down around here. How long before they set their sights on the outpost? Visibility's pretty bad. Gotta push through. The lift isn't here. Is that an Imperial shuttle? I don't know why they were flying in such poor conditions. Wanna check it out?